Jessica.
And Emma.
And today we're filming the
What's in Our Math Challenge?
Part 2, because we did it like a year ago. So we're filming outside too, so sorry if there's a lot of noise. Wait, who's gonna go first? Do you wanna go first?
I'll go first.
So yes.
Okay. I smushed it. Dang it.
You smushed it. Mad at me.
I should get a blindfold. Are you gonna get this? I don't think you need a blindfold. Are you ready? You can't feel a mound on it. Feel you. Bread. What kind of bread? Wheat. Honey wheat. No. Honey. No. The rolls we just got.
No.
It's honey.
It's not honey.
It's whole wheat.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, this is gonna be for your, this is gonna be on a spoon.
Is it cinnamon?
No, it's not. I put away the cinnamon.
It sounds like, a seasoning. Seasonal seasoning.
Okay, I'm gonna pour some on the floor. Okay. Close your eyes, make sure they're closed.
I'm scared.
Open your mouth.
What is it?
Yes.
Is it oil?
What kind?
Vegetable?
Yep. I just got the sun. Okay.
So you can put it to yourself.
Hold
it like that and don't spill it.
I didn't know I was tasting it. It's vanilla extract.
You're not allowed to smell it.
It's vanilla extract. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need water. I need water. Another liquid.
Am I gonna be able to guess it?
Probably. I wouldn't. You wanna hold the spoon?
Guide my hand.
It's slippery. It's like the last one.
Rebecca!
Okay, you're gonna open your mouth and make it.
Honey Dijon nostalgia.
It's raspberry walnut vinegar.
Oh, it's good. Okay, it's so good.
What are you eating? Put it in my hand.
You can eat it, it won't hurt you.
Is it on a spoon?
Yep.
Is it liquidy?
No, not yet.
Is it powder?
No.
Crummy?
No.
Is it crummy or powdery?
No.
What is it? Oh, it could be like mayonnaise.
Yeah,
peanut butter.
You have to have the entire thing that you get what it is. Eat the entire spoon.
I'm not eating the entire spoon. Is it hummus?
Yes.
Mine is like a powerful spoon. Get the hardest ingredient we can get, and yeah, I'm gonna go first this time. I need my bag. I'm gonna get a. Wait, we didn't discuss what the winner of the video is gonna do. What do you want to do if you're the winner? Oh, let's do the loser gets to jump in the pool with their clothes on.
Deal.
Loser. Loser jumps in the pool with their clothes on.
That's what we're doing.
Where did you put it? Hey, then. Smells like nothing. I don't know what the color is. I don't know what that is.
Splenda.
Now I taste it because it's like. Yeah. If not,
I don't know.
It's cornstarch.
That's nasty.
All right, since we both lost, we're both going in the pool. We'll be right back.